In 2011, Steve Rumler died of a heroin overdose. It came after a long battle with prescription drug addiction from a lingering back injury. Steve's fiancée, Lexi, says Minnesota lawmakers could do more to protect people from having the same fate. So she took her fight to the state capitol, teaming up with a senator who lost his own daughter to a heroin overdose.
And with heroin use on the rise in Minnesota, lawmakers are considering a new approach to helping those most in need. ABC 6 News reporter John Detcott tells us how the state is one step closer to offering protection through immunity.
On Tuesday, the Minnesota State Senate voted unanimously in favor of what's known as Steve's Law. The bill is a Good Samaritan law, essentially meaning that anyone who calls 911 because someone else is having a drug overdose cannot be charged with possession of a controlled substance or paraphernalia.
It's never about just arresting people. It's always about trying to help them as well. People should never be dissuaded from calling 911 when, you know, there is a life-threatening emergency.
The bill still has to go before the House, but supporters and law enforcement alike hope the change would encourage more people to come forward during emergencies, because they say all too often people won't call simply out of fear of reprisal.
There is a lot of fear involved with that. So yes, I think it relieves them a little bit in saying, I'm not necessarily going to get in trouble here, rather I'm saving my friend's life.
The bill would also allow more people to administer emergency anti-overdose medication with training. The meds are currently used almost exclusively by first responders, but with heroin overdoses on the rise statewide, supporters say we need more people to be prepared.
We have seen narcotics-related overdoses, actually several, in the past year. I would say it's probably going to continue, if not rise.
Experts say at the end of the day, it's all about protecting people.
There are still consequences to chemical use, and we don't want the consequence to be death.
We spoke with Lexi, the woman who helped start this bill, and she says both she and Steve's family hope this law can save others from the sorrow they've experienced. Reporting live in studio, John Detcott, ABC 6 News.